Hello there, welcome! We will see here how to render videos in HD with Adobe After Effects CC and the best render settings to upload in YouTube. Leave feedbacks in case you find mistakes in pronunciation. Let's suppose that your project is done. You don't need to have HD settings from the beginning. You can set them even as the very last step in your project. Any project in After Effects is composed by a main composition that collects inside all the other files and compositions. You can find it as the composition that collects your whole project in the timeline when opened. Now simply go to Composition and then to New Composition to create a new one. When the next window will appear, you can set its settings. Choose any name you like. Don't mind about presets. Not to mistake, it is better to know manually how to make HD in any case. The YouTube player is 16:9 in resolution with a pixel aspect ratio of 1.0. You have two different kinds of HD, the 720p and the 1080p. You will obtain the first one if your uploaded video is 720 pixels high at least, and the second one if it's 1080 pixels high instead. If you respect so, you will get the HD option, but you will still get annoying black bars. So it's important to set the correct resolution. So while setting the new comp, put square pixels or 1.0 as pixel aspect ratio and a resolution of 1280 by 720 if you want 720p or 1920 by 1080 if you want a 1080p video. If you use the 1080p render, make sure that your source videos are enough good in quality and size, or your final video will be blurry in the end. Now you just need to move your whole project in this new comp. You can simply drag the main composition from the left list inside the timeline of the new comp. The first thing to notice is the preview. If your project is not in HD, black bars will appear. So you just need to scale the main composition, so the whole project, to make it at the right HD resolution just set with the new comp. So simply select the main comp and scale directly through the preview. You won't need to do anything else, since this scaling will be applied on any file or subcomp inside your project. At this point, you are already ready to render. Make sure to have opened the newest comp and then go to Composition and then to Add to Render Queue. Check if things are correct through the small arrows on the left. Check if the quality is maximum, the resolution at full, and the right size you are looking for. If something is wrong, just go to Custom and then Edit. Mind that the size is decided by the comp just made. Use Output Module to choose the video format. To get the best quality, it is better to use .avi, but this will create gigabytes of video. You can try other formats, for example .flv. This is all. Check our show to know how to create an intro video with Adobe After Effects CC. Thanks for watching.